Hi, I'm Priyanka, and welcome to the module, Where Do I Store This Stuff? In this module, you will see how you can take advantage of managed storage and databases for cloud applications. So far in this course, you've learned what GCP is, why you should have a solid platform before beginning a GCP transfer, and how GCP supports the building of apps. In this module, you will learn about storage and database options in GCP. The objective of this module is for you to be able to implement a variety of structured and unstructured storage models. To achieve this goal, you will need to meet the following learning objectives. Discuss the different storage options that exist in the cloud. Differentiate between structured and unstructured storage in the cloud. Compare the role of the different cloud storage options. And explore the use case for relational versus NoSQL storage. You'll also describe leveraging cloud storage as unstructured storage and explain relational database options in the cloud and describe the NoSQL options in GCP. These are the topics that make up the module. First, you will learn about the different storage options available in the cloud. Then you will see the difference between structured and unstructured storage and how you can leverage unstructured storage using cloud storage. A hands-on lab will allow you to explore a range of activities applicable to cloud storage. You will then review the use case for SQL managed services. Next, you will explore Cloud SQL, and then complete another lab where you will import data into Cloud SQL and perform basic data analysis. You will discover how to leverage Cloud Spanner and explore the available NoSQL options. You will then learn how to use Cloud Datastore as a NoSQL document store. You will complete the module with an app development activity that requires you to store app data in Cloud Datastore. And then you will learn how Cloud Bigtable can be leveraged as a NoSQL option. The module will end with a short quiz and a recap of the key learning points covered in the module.